I do not know if Pope Francis is really in on it. He's just probably fed bullshit and kept in the dark like the rest of us. He's a little cranky old man. Whenever Rothschild calls him, he answers the phone, ahoy. Whenever Rothschild calls him, he answers the phone, ahoy there.